If you come out my brother, that ain't no one-on-one. You gon' have to see me with the without.
Hi everyone, my name is Ozzy, and today I'm gonna be doing a review on the Air Jordan 11 Low Legend Blue.
So I gotta play smart. I've been getting dope chains every time my phone ring. It's your...
I ordered these shoes on the SNKRS app on May 7th, which was a Friday, and then I got them in the mail on May 12th, which was a Wednesday. So it took about 5 days to get here. Pretty fast, all things considered. I was like driving, and then I saw that they're about to come out on the SNKRS app in 15 minutes, and I just entered a raffle, and somehow I got them. This thing I've been doing recently is where I just enter like every raffle possible just to get my card in the system. So like, so far, I was able to get two pairs of shoes on the SNKRS app in May. Able to get the red Flint 13s and these. So, let's go ahead and get into the review. As you can see, the box is already different. It's using like the traditional Air Jordan 11 box from like 25 years ago. And for those of you that don't know, the Air Jordan 11 silhouette is having its 25th anniversary, which is really cool. So, it's got the Legend Blue, which is basically the UNC blue. They just like renamed it, I don't know why, but whatever the reason. On the label it says Air Jordan 11 Retro Low. Then the color says white Legend Blue, white black. Got this true to size, size 11. The retail is $185, which I think is weird because, you know, back in the day, a pair of 11s lows was like at least $40, $50 less. But it's really only $5 less than a pair, a regular retail pair of retro, which is kind of strange. Anywho. Go ahead. So you see the inside of the box is just has this black paper, nothing too special, nothing crazy. And go ahead, look at the shoe itself. So as you can see, 11 lows, as the name implies, it's a lower model than the regular 11. The 11 is a mid-cut, it's not a super high top, it's just a mid-cut. So instead of having the jump in on the side, since it's lower, it has it under the 23. And this isn't stitched on, this is it's printed on, which is, I prefer it be stitched on, but you know, all the older, the original pairs, they had the printed on, which it will fade over time if you're not careful, if you like, always grab it by the heel, start cracking, coming off. But anywho, shoe still looks good. It's all white over here. As I got mine in the mail, I noticed there were some quality, like, control issues, like right here. I don't know if it'll show, but it's like parts of the midsole, like, peeling off, which is weird. Because it's supposed to be brand new. There's like a spot right here too. So quality control on Jordans has definitely gone down. Let me see if I can make this. I can make this show a little bit. Like there's like a little spot right there by the toe. If I could block out the light a little bit. See if it'll focus or not. There you go. You can see it. Like the quality control is just lacking for some reason. This is weird because $185. $11 with tax, so it was like $196.10. So for it to be having that many problems, same thing happened with the Air Jordan 4 Fire Red. The quality control was lacking, which I did not appreciate. Still kept the shoe just because they're hard to get these days with the whole COVID-19 thing going on. As you can see, if you turn the shoe sideways, it'll read Jumpman Jordan. It's got the J-U-M-P-M-A-N. It's got the white Jumpman logo, and then it says Jordan. You have to read it going down this way. So yeah, that's that. Then it got the rope laces. A lot of people don't know this, but the laces are meant to be like are meant to look like the net on a basketball hoop. And you got the little eyelets right here. This is all leather. It's a nice smooth leather right here. Then you got the mesh on the tongue, all going all the way down here. And then, as you can see, regular Jordan shoe tree, nothing crazy. The inside, like I said, it's the 25th anniversary of the Air Jordan 11 silhouette. So, instead of saying 23, it says 25 to signify 25th anniversary. They did the same thing for the Air Jordan 11 Jubilee. So, that's pretty cool. And, like I said, I went true to size on this. So, black insole, white Jumpman logo.
And on the sole, it's the Legend Blue, aka the UNC Blue soles, very icy. I like how ever since like 2015, 2016, anytime there's a pair of retros that has the icy sole, it made it like super, it has a really icy blue tint. So that way it's supposed to last longer so it doesn't yellow as fast, which is really good. A lot of people don't like it. But personally, I don't like yellowed soles. I really don't like that aged look. I guess some people like it for a collector's perspective, but if I'm going to be rocking something that I just bought brand new, I don't want it to be yellowing so quickly, especially when the shoe costs almost $200, you know? So yeah, let me go ahead and give you guys a quick 360 of the shoes real quick. Got the back, the side, right here. Side again. And the sole. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention the carbon fiber. It's also it's Legend Blue, but it's like a it's more of the blue on the box than the blue on the sole or the blue here. So it's like a slightly darker blue, but similar to the Legend Blue and the black squares for the carbon fiber. Also goes under here as well. Yeah, this is my first pair of Jordan 11 lows. Normally I usually get the regular 11s. Like my first pair of 11s was the Space Jam that came out in 2016. So yeah, I'm going to go ahead and show you guys how these shoes look like with different pairs of shoes. I mean, not with different pairs of pants, jeans, cargos, so you can see how to style them. And I'll show you guys that in the next part of the video. I'm out. Peace. Waves. Waves.
If you come at my brother, that ain't no one-on-one. You gon' have to see me with or without a gun. We came up from poverty, should we still have fun? We move around these streets cause we needed our fun. I been told my mama we was the chosen ones. Can't forget about my brothers that came from different blood. For my bros all go crazy, I'm dumping out on run. I'm passionate about my calling, soon you gon' see a song. Can't waste time, got a lot of ideas, like sure, gotta go record it. I'm a side nigga, I killed that, be my nigga, then go report it. Dog, stop playing with that, pee, bag it up if you ain't gon' smoke it. Nigga, stop playing with that, keep scale it up if you ain't gon' snort it. I told all of my niggas that we all fan, don't listen to them haters saying that we don't fuck, we all fuck, regardless. Well, saying it's started, talk up before you started. For this. They catch a fuck me and slip you. Only hollow tips in the clip. Trippin' think that I won't hit him. Gotta spit it. Brand new magazines, gotta fill them. All the straps, max to the T. In the coupe,
I'm a man. My brother, that ain't no one-on-one. You gon' have to see me with or without a gun. We came up from poverty, should we still have fun? We move around these streets cause we needed our fun. I been told my mama we was the chosen ones. Can't forget about my brothers that came from different blood. For my bros all go crazy, I'm done paying out on run. I'm passionate about my calling, soon you gon' see a song. Now you see a song. Roll marijuana, rock star, pop a narcotic. Oh, regardless, I'm on the Sprite, ride with Jolly. So chillin' with Shawty, don't no one know that we party. She say I'm poppin', she only make it when for me. And on stand, when we go lay our way up there.
Cause I'm up and poppin', stop it. God with me, I know. Yeah. Every step I take, I grow. Life without him, I struggle. Every move I made, I stumble. Raised in the hood, real gutter. I was down, but now I'm up. Yeah. I'm on a new route now. Going up and never going down. Jesus on my side, no doubt. Yeah. I was lost, but now I'm bound. For all you people pointing at me fingers, cause I turned my life around. I thank God for everything I went through in this life. Even the hardest situations in my darkest nights. I felt this world throwing punches, but I knew how to fight. You smoke L's, I take W's, my team winning right. I see these haters running lip, they trying to see me die. Don't talk, they said I'll never make it nowhere. Don't believe I'm up here. So what's the real reason why you got issues with me? Is it in our past? Do you even really know me? No, you don't. See, I won't ever know until you tell me something. Say something. All I know is I forgive you when I've been ballin'. Saucin'. These haters on me holding all these grudges. I'm round the world fulfilling my calling. They on my status cause I'm up and poppin'. Stop it. Ballin', saucin'. These haters on me holding all these grudges. How you feel? I'm round the world fulfilling my calling. They on my status cause I'm up and poppin'. All white on me cause I'm froze. My name is Cubo if you ain't already know. Oh my lord, I gotta represent some more. All them demons, they be lurking, trying to take all in my soul. You can't have it, trying to buy me, but I'm already sold. Yeah. Sold my soul to the Lord of the Lords.
Yes, I did.
Covered in his blood, yeah, you know I'm fully clothed. So I ain't worried if they pull up with that drum. Ooh. I was a drummer too, banging on them two on the block. They was rocking red, I was rocking blue. All the locals too, back then, but God changed me too. I was a fool, I didn't know what to do, but God made me new. He could do it to you too. Still the same person, yeah. Never change, still the same.